What's up, guys? We're back with another video. Oh, it's throwing me right into a fight. Sorry about that.
Frieza, it seems like those two power sources from before may warrant more of our attention. They raised their power levels almost instantly, and then vanished after defeating two of our scouts.
That is indeed strange. I highly doubt it's Vegeta's doing.
Correct, my lord. It can't be Vegeta. The sources each have a power level of about 1,500.
1,500, is that right? Hardly anything worthy of our concern, wouldn't you say? They do. If you happen upon these two, eliminate them. Let us leave Vegeta's destruction to Queen.
That
don't make me laugh, Queen!
You'll see.
Alright. I guess we're... Are we gonna play as Vegeta this time? Oh no. Yep. Thirsty for knowledge. Unlock 200 entries in the Z Encyclopedia.
Good. I'll get rid of that waste of space in no time.
There. You don't.
You see like that. I set my scouter to Vegeta's coordinate, and it's showing a reading of more than 22,000.
Did you say 22,000?
That's an older model scouter, isn't it? Here, I'll get a more accurate reading with mine. Impossible! It can't be! Is my scouter broken? But it's a newer model! The reading's up to 24,000!
Are you saying his power level is even beyond ours now?
We're supposed to be equal in power!
You fool! I've grown...
Oh, let's go. Too bad it's so expensive. Oh, what the damage is crazy, though.
Together. I never really liked him anyway.
What did you say?
You're so dead. You pissed me off for the last time! Got it, got it! Prepare yourself!
I knew that was the smartest move because it would kill him.
Vegeta's power level from before! Not 24,000 reading! It was real! Oh, I don't believe it! He just took out Queen!
I'm hardly surprised at this. How soon you forget. Vegeta is a highly experienced fighter in every right. Not to mention foolish.
Lord Frieza, the scouter shows there are about 10 Namekians in that direction.
Very good. Let's hope they have what are the fifth dragon. Let's pay them.
Yeah, Vegeta's. No. Okay.
I sure would love to fight in the world tournament again.
I'm nothing like I was back then.
I'm going to win. You know, I actually managed to beat Goku back then.
What the?
I need a friend. Jeez. Who would have known that was actually going to activate stuff? I'm going to be honest. I was just about to place this somewhere. And that gets rid of so much, but...
I'm nothing,
you know.
What? How many does Chaucer's is three in the Z community? This here's one. Hide in the next search. Namek. Safe place to hide. Alright. Wait, what? Which one? Huh. Oh well.
Really wish I could fly right now, but I can't. And give away my location. Strong. It doesn't seem safe over there. Oh, this isn't the way. There's gotta be a good place to hide somewhere around here. Look really strong.
Right here, hey, here it is.
This hole over here, it looks like it'll do the trick.
You sell them, yeah. Go on.
Yeah.
Wait, how are we...
Once Master Roshi learned of the situation after...
All right, I better...
Hey!
Okay, I'll head over there.
I'm a...
Well,
fine.
Go on.
Right.
Frieza's horrible henchmen.
Right?
That's right. We have to move undetected.
Guy
and his friends. I mean, come on.
Yeah, what do we do?
Okay, we're almost there.
And we don't have anything.
Nothing.
I promise. Of course.
Mind you, you could.
No!
Well, if
no! Get out of here, Dende! No!
Even if we get to these guys are way out of our league! Your jets, Galar! Solar flare!
What? Oh, I got healed. Oh. Actually, it's really funny. I think in this show, he actually uses Solar Flare on Dodoria. It was either on Dodoria or the other guy. Zarbon. Or Dodoria or Zarbon. One of the two. I think it was Dodoria.
Chance, hurry!
Huh? Right!
after them, Dodoria! Don't let them get away!
Punch it, Gohan! If he catches us, we're goners!
Right!
No use! They're faster than us!
Alright.
One of this is. Taking on Freezer now would be downright suicidal. I have to plan my next moves carefully. Hey there, we're knocking.
You
and you've lost. You won.
All right.
Whatever
it looks. There we go. Time to make a fool of the door.
Go on, try and attack me.
Who do you think you are? You're not better than me. Tell
it, God.
Prepare yourself. We seals grow stronger with every battle we fight. The stronger the opponent is, the stronger we become.
Sir? Okay, yeah, so my Vita drinks my item stuff to carry through character, so that's good. Oh, shoot. Okay. Which one go? Maybe go up. I gotta go up. Burst your bubble and your confidence, but I'm going to destroy you.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, you have to kill me. That's surprising. Luckily, the Vita jumps I use to charge.
Who do you think you are? You're not better than me.
Ow.
Got it, got it.
Okay. There we go.
We seem stronger with every battle we fight. The stronger the opponent is, the stronger we come after the fight. My experience on Earth.
Oh, I used the wrong one. I meant to use Gallic Gutton.
What are you so afraid of? Go on, try and attack me!
Who do you think you are? You're not better than me!
Leave it!
Again, wrong one. I was just about to use a Vita drink.
What are you so afraid of? Go on, try and attack me.
Who do you think you are? You're not better than me.
Got a gun.
Take this.
Got a gun.
Okay.
Prepare yourself. Got a gun.
Get Gallic gun. Sir. What the heck really do there?
What are you so afraid of? Go on, try and attack me!
Who do you think you are? You're not better than me!
Am I able to clash with them?
What are you so afraid of? Go on, try and attack me!
Who do you think you are? You're not better than me!
Got a gun!
Take this!
Got a gun!
No way! Ha!
Saiyans grow stronger with every battle we fight. The stronger the opponent is, the stronger we become after a fight. My near-death experience on Earth greatly increased my power. That's what it means to be a mighty Saiyan warrior. Got a gun! Got a gun!
Now I can't! I'm gonna blow you to pieces!
Are you? Wait, what? I could have sworn I... And how did you kill me? I still have...
What are you so afraid of?
Go on, try and attack me! Who do you think you are? You're not better than me!
Stronger with every battle we fight. The stronger the opponent is, the stronger we become after the fact. My near-death experience on Earth greatly increased my power. That's what it means to be a mighty Saiyan warrior. Prepare yourself.
What? Should not have done that.
What are you so afraid of? No one try and attack me.
Who do you think you are? You're not better than me.
Got it, guys.
Okay, now this is getting annoying. Stop dodging. Oh wait, I'm level 23, Degoria's level 22. Click again. That's what I meant to hit. No. Yes. No. Actually, that's pretty better.
The stronger the opponent is, the stronger we become after the fact. My near-death experience on Earth greatly increased my power.
Oh no.
Mighty Saiyan warrior! Got it! No way! Ha!
Yes, wait. I'm Vegeta! Marquis, gotta charge!
Don't you see? This is what happens when you get too cocky and slack off. If you ever resurrect, pray it's a something worthy.
No! Oh, I got close though. Got insanely close.
What are you so afraid of? Go on, try and attack me.
Who do you think you are? You're not better than me.
Got it. stronger with every battle we fight. Stronger we become after the fact. My new experience on Earth greatly increased my power. That's what it means to be a mighty Sith Lord.
Are you kidding me? I could have sworn I teleported.
What are you so afraid of? Go on, try and attack me!
Who do you think you are? You're not better than me!
Got a gun!
Prepare yourself!
are you so afraid of? Go on, try and attack me!
Who do you think you are? You're not better than me!
You're so hard to beat.
What are you so afraid of? Go on, try and attack me.
Who do you think you are? You're not better than me.
Got a gun. Got a gun. Saiyans grow stronger with every battle we fight. The stronger the opponent is, the stronger we become after the fact. My healing experience on Earth greatly increased my power. That's the reason to be a mighty Saiyan warrior. That's what it means.
was his friend for so long? What?
What are you so afraid of? Go on, try and attack me.
Who do you think you are? Go after me!
Stronger with every battle we fight. The stronger the opponent is, the stronger we become. I need to experience on Earth greatly increased my power. That's what it means to be a mighty Saiyan warrior.
Have fun trying to do that. Possible for me to have gotten stunned from Scott.
So little. It's a big one. It's about the home of your people. It's about planet Vegeta.
What? What is it? Spit it out.
You've probably heard all this before. How planet Vegeta was destroyed by some huge meteor, right? But that's not the truth. What happened is a bunch of crazy strong Saiyans like yourself started cropping up all over the place. And the more powerful they got, the more they didn't see the point in following orders from anybody. Lord Frieza lost trust in you guys. And because of that, he felt he needed to lay down the law. And oh, did he. Lord Frieza ended up not just destroying planet Vegeta, but every single Saiyan himself. But you know, Vegeta, you should be grateful. Lord Frieza saw a lot of potential in you, too much to waste. So he made sure to destroy the planet when you weren't there. I bet that was a lot to take in, huh?
You're wrong about that, Dodoria. I couldn't care less about my planet, my comrades, or even my parents. But what infuriates me to no end is how I let myself be used all this time by bastards like you! Thinking about it makes me sick to my stomach!
Lord Frieza!
Frieza's terrified of the limitless potential of a Saiyan's power. If what I heard on the scouter is to be believed, then all 7 Dragon Balls are needed in order to make a wish come true. First, I'll get my hands on the 2 remaining Dragon Balls. No, 1 should be more than sufficient. If I can hide even just 1 of them, Frieza and his lackeys won't be able to make their wish a reality. Then all I have to do is wait until their guard is down and steal the rest of them.
Okay.
Who's the pocket-sized Piccolo? He's Namekian, isn't he? What's your name, little guy?
Yes, my name is Dende.
Huh. It looks like you guys have been through a lot.
Oh yeah, that's right!
I've got great news from my dad!
Really? That's great!
Goku's on his way here as we speak. He should arrive in about 6 days. And I hear he's toughening himself up.
My dad's coming? Hooray!
Yahoo!
Six days remained until Goku would arrive on planet Namek.
Goku! Can you hear me, Goku? Wait. Huh? Where are you? Are you in space? Oh, that's right! You're heading to Namek. Good luck finding the Dragon Balls!
Wait a minute. You mean you don't know what's going on?
There's some crazy stuff going down on Namek!
Crazy stuff? I've actually got some...
Well, wait! You don't... Data.
Hey! We
you said there's...
Wait! That's off! I'm too ahead, my Spinafino! Don't...
What?
Whoa, hold on. You mean there's someone out there that's strong?
Wait!
Beats me.
If it comes...
I'm here.
Alright. Looks like that's the end of today's video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. First comment down below. Give a shout out in my next video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!